Monday show, here's the recap, presented by Honda.
What started Devin Bush and got him all set off was the Spartans, who put their arms together and lock arms and walk sideline to sideline from one end zone to the other. A couple Michigan players got caught up in it, and D'Antonio was absolutely smiling behind it.
You remember the line from the Chappelle Show, "If you have hate in your heart, let it out." I mean, like, that's what this feels like. I love this sport, right? I love college football. And these types of rivalries are what I love most. Now, some people don't like them. They want squeaky clean, and they want handshakes and back rubs after the game. This is what makes it great. Rich, we don't have this in professional sports anymore. We just don't. This whole Red Sox-Yankees series this postseason, did you feel anything like we felt when Don Zimmer was getting thrown to the ground? Of course not. This is awesome.
The Texans really put it on Jacksonville. Deshaun Watson took a bus. What type of bus was it?
It was like a band tour bus. There were six people on it, two drivers, a security guy, one of the trainers. They stopped at a Fleming's in Baton Rouge for dinner.
So he's not in the back row of a Greyhound leaning up against the window like Ratso Rizzo. not everybody's talking at him, you know. I mean, that's
Wouldn't
not what happened.
Wouldn't it be great if it was a bus trip like Planes, Trains, and Automobiles?
Yeah. You're going the wrong way, you know.
You're going the wrong way.
Lincoln Kennedy is truly the second largest individual I've ever seen. When we started Total Access, we would have these stools, these chairs. Mm-hmm. They were wood. They were painted orange on the legs and on the back. Lincoln came on, and he tried to sit on one of them once, and he almost broke it just sitting down. So they created what was as wide as an ottoman for him and painted the legs and the back to make it look like it, but it was made of metal. That was always Lincoln's chair. You knew what Lincoln's chair was, and ours would just be placed down, and the other one would sometimes need two people to put it out on the set.
So bad.
He was just a gentle giant.
Yeah.
And I invited him to play poker in my poker game a couple times. Uh-huh. And then when somebody would try and bluff him out of a hand, he would just give a look to somebody, and I said, oh, my gosh.
Yeah, that's what I felt. See, I had 3 hours of that. I had the 3 hours of I bluff.
Nobody ever check-raised Lincoln Kennedy.
For more Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Rich Eisen Show app.